Hi guys, this is Shelly and I'm at VLCC. As you know, I'm a blogger and a YouTuber named Rouge Pouts. I am here with VLCC's head of dermatology, Dr. Tula, and today I'm going to get done the pumpkin peel. Now, can you tell me what pumpkin peel is and how is it done and anything about what it does actually?
This is a product which we have specially brought in for VLCC, and
okay.
It consists of a series of 8 steps which I use, and it's around a 50-minute protocol. And
oh.
The results are instant for there to see, and it basically works on the skin pigmentation as well as the skin hydration. And the treatment areas which we treat and the treatment areas which we are not treated, there is an instant difference of around 50% in that.
Oh, that's amazing. 50% is really a lot of
percentage. We want you to experience the treatment, and your skin type is exactly suited for that. That's why I've chosen this treatment for you, and I'm sure you'll have gratifying results.
Oh, that will be amazing. I'm seriously can't wait to get to the treatment and look at the results. So yes, hope I'll have a better looking skin after some time. See you then.
Okay, ma'am, I'm going to start the pumpkin resurfacer on you. The first step is basically to foam the face. So we're using a foam of 15 to prime the face. Right. So you have to keep your eyes closed during the entire procedure. Right. Now we'll be cleaning this. Right. So the first step is taken care of.
So this was one of the 8 steps.
Yeah. This is a normal saline which I am using.
Mm-hmm.
So I am just doing a gentle, basically again ripening up, we call it.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So we're just trying to add a little dice to it. Now the next step is, ma'am, that I am going to basically clean this product which has been put on the skin, and I am going to use chilled saline to do that. So I am just using the saline. So as you can see, the skin starts to look better from the step 2 itself.
Your
eyes are closed. I can see it. The skin has started to look radiant and hydrated from step 2 itself. I'm going to apply the green tea neutralizer.
The green?
Tea neutralizer.
Green tea neutralizer.
Yeah, so neutralize the product which was applied.
It will calm the skin down?
Yeah, ma'am. That is basically to calm the skin down. So it's kind of... So this is done. Right? The application of this is there.
Mm-hmm.
So just leave it for another 2 minutes and then go to the next step. We have to wait for this green tea neutralizer to basically dry off.
Mm-hmm.
Then we apply this next combination of 2 products step. So the next step, now I'm going to apply the combination cocktail of the cellulose as well as the pumpkin activator.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm going to apply it right over the lids, under the lids, everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Right. So that is why, as I told you, that this is a very innovative treatment in which basically the under eyes and everything is treated.
Yeah, that's
really innovative. Yeah, so everything is taken care of except the lips.
Except the lips.
Yeah, the lips, we have another resurfacer by the name of mango resurfacer.
Okay.
When we do those treatments, then we are covering the lips.
Okay.
Right, so for people who have parched lips and all,
mm-hmm.
they have an option of taking the mango resurfacer.
That also hydrates
the lips. Yeah, that's a very good treatment for lips.
Mm-hmm.
Specifically, it hydrates the lips. The lips look much better with that treatment.
Mm-hmm.
So this is how it works.
Till when? How long does the results stay? After
Generally, what happens is we generally tell all our patrons that they should be using this. This treatment is done 6 sessions minimum. And 3 weeks should be the ideal gap between these sessions.
Okay.
And then maintenance at 1.5 to 2 months.
Okay.
Because maintenance is mandatory in the sense, because everything now, skin, you will continue to age.
Mm-hmm.
we don't want the effects going down.
Right.
So that's why we have a maintenance protocol in which we say that maintenance should be done ideally. Even if you don't do a maintenance, that does not mean that the result is going to go down. The result is going to go down up to a certain limit and then stabilize at that. But we don't want the result going down.
Right.
So that's why we recommend that you should be into maintenance. Now I'm gently going to basically gently give massages over the entire region, right? So I want this entire thing to basically
penetrate.
Yeah, it has to basically penetrate the skin. So I'm going to go very slow on this. And this is not a typical massage. You see that I'm using very soft hands.
Yeah, soft and circular.
So this is, we're not trying to basically trying to lift the skin or anything. It's just, we're just trying to percolate the product inside the skin. We want the product to penetrate the skin. So that's why we're just trying to caress the skin so that it goes inside.
If someone has a sensitive skin,
any kind of skin, there is no problem with this. Unless and until you have allergy to pumpkin. Because this is basically a pumpkin extract. So very rarely, I have never encountered any, allergy till date. But generally soft skin also are great candidates for this treatment. So
basically it's very safe.
Yeah, it's a very safe procedure. You don't have any problems. So now I'm going to keep it for another 3 minutes before we put the dry collagen on the face.
Okay, sure.
But I'm going to apply the dry collagen mask on the entire face and keep the eyes closed. So we're doing it the under eye also, everywhere, over the eyes, under the eyes, over the nose, except the lips, everywhere, ma'am.
Okay.
So you can purse your lips also, ma'am. We're just going to do a gentle permeation, just leave it there for 5 minutes and then again do the massage after 5 minutes, a gentle massage. So we have applied this and then we'll leave it on for 5 minutes.
This is going to get inside the skin.
Yeah, this is the collagen, dry collagen ma. And this is what has to permeate in the skin. So we've already done a priming with the cellulose matrix along with the pumpkin activator. So this is going to basically help, that is going to help in the penetration of this product. So we leave it for 5 minutes and then we'll do a gentle massage after 5 minutes. So now ma'am, it's already there, so it's already soaked in, so I'm not going to do a gentle massage, right, for another four or five minutes to give you a better penetration of this product, right. We want it to penetrate better into the skin, so we just do a gentle movement massage to make the product penetrate better in the skin. So we
This is
a very important ingredient in the process because this changes the entire texture of the skin.
Okay.
So the feel of the skin absolutely changes after this step.
Is this particular service available across NCR?
Yes, ma'am. It's all pan India, ma'am.
Okay.
Not only NCR, pan India, and in fact, in our centers at Dubai, Qatar, and Sri Lanka, Bangladesh, everywhere it is available. Yeah. So I'm going to apply the mask now. Okay ma'am, I'll cover your eyes also. So I hope that's not a problem.
No.
Okay.
As long as it
No, it doesn't stick on, don't worry. It's a coolant mask, you will feel cool. This is exclusively for this product. We don't use this mask for anything else. This comes exclusively with the product and we're using it with this product only. We don't try to mix and match. Okay, ma'am, just extend your neck. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to take it. Should start. So we're just gently going to take this mask off.
It's entirely a peel-off mask.
Yeah, ma'am, it's a peel-off mask. And it's a very good peel-off mask. A very gentle one. It doesn't basically trouble any areas.
Mm-hmm.
We're just going to clean this entire thing up. Sure. Just give me a minute.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to just... And we are through, ma'am. Now you can have a feel of the skin and just feel the area which has not been treated.
Mm-hmm.
When you feel, you'll definitely feel a 50% difference. We generally recommend the patterns to do the face,
mm-hmm.
the neck and the décolleté area at
okay.
one go.
Okay.
Because that gives you an evenness of tone
yeah,
and feel.
So
yeah, so that's
the first
yeah,
part
yeah, ma'am,
of the
that's it.
Yeah.
That's
nice.
Right?
It's very soft. Very soft. This is so not good.
That's how it looks, ma'am. That's.
I'm really, really happy. Seriously, if I actually, you know, after maybe a couple of hours, it'll actually, you know, there'll be a visible difference.
Yeah,
in
ma'am. That's all.
Certainly. Right. Thank you so
much.
It's amazing. Hey guys, I just got done the pumpkin resurfacer treatment done by Dr. Tila, and I'm visibly actually very astonished to see the difference from my before and after skin. It certainly feels so soft and so plump. When I touch it, I really can feel the difference from the as compared to my neck skin and the face skin. It's really nice. So I really had a great experience. Thank you so much, Dr. Tila, because this had been a very, game-changing experience for me. I never imagined this effect or this result. So yeah, I'm totally looking forward for next sessions.
Thank you, ma'am. Thank you. It was
Thank
a pleasure
you.
Doing it to you, ma'am.
I really enjoyed it. It was so nice and so mild. It wasn't any troublesome at all. And yeah, it was really shows a great, a lot of good result, great result, I would say. Thank you.
Thank you.